Sie?
Yeah.
we can do this!
Here goes!
Thank you.
We won!
Thank you.
Here we are, Alma Moon. Beautiful.
Mm-hmm. It's different from Ding Dong Dell, huh?
Well, of course it flipping is. It's slap bang in the middle of the desert for a start.
Mmm. What's that delicious smell?
That's the babanas, isn't it? Babanas are what Alma Moon's famous for, see? Never eaten a fruit like it. Gorgeous they are. Tell you what, I'm starving. Fancy a babana split?
Really? They're that good, huh? Wow.
Too flippin' right they are. This place was built on the babana trade. There's tasty fruit.
Okay, let's try some.
Thank you.
Excuse me, are you Mr. Rashad?
Yes, I am.
Mr. Rashad, sir, I need you to teach me magic. I need you to teach me the most powerful spells there are, so I can defeat Shadar.
Defeat Shadar? You?
Yes, sir.
Your journey has been wasted. I no longer practice the magic arts.
Huh? But why not? I thought you were one of the four great sages who knows everything there is to know about magic.
It matters not what I was. I use magic no more.
Is she... What do you want? Who are you?
G.
Jeepers.
The poor thing's broken-hearted, looks like.
Shudara stole a piece of her heart. It was my fault. I defied him, and to punish me, he did this. That is why I fight no longer. I cannot risk my child's life. I will not. We must accept our fate and live out our days in peace.
Mr. Rashad, sir, you're wrong. She wouldn't want this. She's not in pain because a piece of her heart was stolen. It's because you gave up fighting. Because you gave up on everything. That's why she's in pain.
You are sure of this?
Yes, I am.
I see now that you would say anything to enlist my aid.
Huh?
Begone! Leave us in peace.
You're making a mistake. I wasn't trying to...
Well, he wasn't wrong. It looks like Shadar's stolen a part of the poor Dab's heart.
Then we have to help her. We have to make her heart whole again.
Nah, looks like, I said. This is different.
Huh?
Her heart's not just broken, it's closed.
Closed? What does that mean?
It's like this, see? She's not just had a part of her heart stolen, she's closed it up tight too, to keep the rest safe, like. So, before we can think about replacing what's missing, we'll have to open it back up again, innit?
And how do we do that?
We go to Yuwa World. If we find whoever she's connected to by there, we can work out what's going on with her by here. So, we head over Yuwa Way and find her soulmate.
All right. Let's do it.
Right, though. Back to Yuwa World it is.